If you want to learn how to highlight text in CapCut just like this, then this video will show you how step by step. Now, let's use this video as an example. So first, you're going to need this graphic to highlight text. So now let me show you how to make this for free in Canva. Go to canva.com and create an account for free. Next, click on Create a Design. Then click on Presentation. Then you want to click on this color thing. And then I'm just going to type yellow because I want yellow. So I click on that. You can use any color you want. Then click on Share. Then click on Download. You want to change the file type to PNG. Then click on Download and it will download it to your computer. Now, coming back to CapCut, let's say we want to highlight the text at this point of the video. Then we'll just add this graphic and we'll just adjust it to here and to here. And next, you want to look on the right side, scroll down until you see blend. Okay, then change the mode from normal to multiply. And you'll see something like this. Next, click on mask and you want to change the mask to rectangle. So click on this and you can move this around anywhere you want. You can also make it shorter or taller. You can also make it more narrow or make it more wide. So you want to adjust and move it until you highlight the first letter of the text. Now, look to the right side and click on add keyframe. Next, go forward in the video just a little bit like this. And then click on add keyframe again. And now you want to highlight everything that you want to highlight. So I'll just adjust it like this. And now let me play the video and show you what we have. But wait, we are still not done. Now, if I move the keyframes to be very close, you can see that the highlight effect will be very quick. And if I move the keyframes far apart from each other, you'll see that the highlight effect becomes very, very slow. So you can adjust how fast or how slow you want your highlight effect to be. And just one more thing, remember to subscribe now.